We're here with the national champion and two-time African Championships gold medalist, Ese Brume, who just retained her title with a jump of 6.57 meters. Congratulations, Ese.
Thank you.
Ese, were there fears, you know, coming to this championship that you might not be able to retain your title?
No, there wasn't any fear. Yeah, I was confident of myself that I'll regain my title.
Okay, so even when there were hitches, when it looked like Nigeria was not certain to come to the championship, how did you feel, you know, at that time?
I knew mine would be different because my destiny or my jump is not tied to any man but to God. So I know mine will be different.
So Ese, just tell us, how has this season been, you know, for you? Have you met all your targets? Has it been so easy?
Everything has been going on well, even though I wasn't able to get my target today, but I'm excited that I was able to retain my title, first of all, and also I'm excited that I competed well, injury-free, and that's enough for me.
So Ese, what's next from here?
My next, I'm looking forward to Rio, to Olympics. I know it's going to be better there. And I know by the special grace of God, everything will work out well for me.
So are you planning to improve on your PB again in Rio?
Yes, definitely. That's my target, my goal.
Thank you very much.